Concept 2.3. Comparing changes in matter. Lesson 4.
You have learned that when we mix substances, mixtures or compounds are formed. So, when mixing substances, what happens to their masses after mixing when their properties change and when their properties don't change? To answer these questions, we can do two experiments. Experiment 1. To show what happened to masses of substances after mixing when their properties don't change after mixing.
Tools. Salt. Pepper. Water. Spoons. Balance. Oil. Steps. 1. Weigh 10 g of salt and 10 g of pepper using the balance. 2. Mix the salt and pepper together using a spoon, then weigh the mass of this mixture, and compare between the summation of their masses before and after mixing. Observations. The summation of their masses before mixing equals the summation or their masses after mixing. The properties of the substances don't change after mixing. 3. Weigh 10 g of water and 10 g of oil using the balance. 4. Mix the water and oil together using a spoon, then weigh the mass of this mixture, and compare between the summation of their masses before mixing and after mixing. Observations. The summation of their masses before mixing equals the summation of their masses after mixing. The properties of the substances don't change after mixing. 5. Weigh 10 g of salt and 10 g of water using the balance. 6. Mix the salt and water together using a spoon, then weigh the mass of this mixture, and compare between the summation of their masses before mixing and after mixing. Observations. The summation of their masses before mixing equals the summation of their masses after mixing. The properties of the substances don't change after mixing. Conclusion. The masses of substances before mixing are equal to the masses of these substances after mixing, when their properties don't change, when forming a mixture.
Experiment 2. To show what happened to masses of substances after mixing when their properties change after mixing.
Tools. Vinegar. Baking soda. Loading. Cornstarch. Spoons. Balance. Steps. 1. Weigh 10 g of vinegar and 10 g of baking soda using the balance. 2. Mix the vinegar and baking soda together using a spoon, then weigh the masses of them after mixing, and compare between their masses before mixing and after mixing. Observations. The summation of their masses before mixing equals the summation of their masses after mixing. A gas formed causing bubbles, which means that the properties of the substances change after mixing. 3. Weigh 10 g of cornstarch and 10 g of iodine using the balance. 4. Mix the cornstarch and iodine together using a spoon, then weigh the masses of them after mixing, and compare between their masses before mixing and after mixing. Observations. The summation of their masses before mixing equals the summation of their masses after mixing. A compound formed and its color is dark blue, which means that the properties of the substances change after mixing. Conclusion. The masses of substances before mixing are equal to the masses of these substances after mixing when their properties change, when forming a compound. ¶¶